Good to see you, although you cannot see me. My name is D-Cash, and welcome to Ghostbusters. Who are you gonna call? You're gonna call D-Cash. Okay, so this is the remastered version of the one that was on PlayStation 3, which I thought was awesome. I thought it was just great. Basically, you're the, like, fifth Ghostbuster or whatever. And you just follow them as they go through the whole thing. That's great. Let's go through the options and stuff. I'm not gonna make it too hard, because with games like these, I want to have fun with it. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, all that's normal. I don't think there is a difficulty, to be honest. Right? I mean, all that was just there anyway. So, okay, cool. No inverted anything. I don't do ups and downs, lefts and rights, or backwards, no. That's for people that are pilots. I don't do that. Okay, cool. So let's go. Yeah, so now, here we go. Alright, so I'm just gonna do casual. I just wanna have fun. It's like the actual movie.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
You experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic.
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon.
Call for details.
Whoa! Russell! Hey, man!
You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new Ghoster exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
Wanna hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Ghoster stuff. He was into the occult, you know, supernatural. Weird dude.
Well, why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Right.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Yeah, they're all in this, by the way. Which makes us even better. Their actual voices are in this, which makes it 10 times better. Hoo-hoo. Yes. Oh, man. Thank you for putting that in there.
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What? No, we do not summon dead family members then catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
This is just a fun game.
Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're gonna burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what happened to the last guy.
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial, a significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
English, please. I don't know what that means.
I know the answer, but I'm going to ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that there goes Slimer.
Kind of getting busy. Is it, Ray?
Look out! Slimer's
escaping. This looks so good.
Come back.
They redid this so good. Oh, man. I love playing this on PlayStation 3. I'm going down here, I guess. Right? I forgot. It's been years. Oh, I forgot to turn my trophies off again. Sorry. So them black things that you see on the screen, that's me getting a trophy. Gotta use the pole. That was my trophy.
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit.
That's Slimer.
Easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention.
Okay.
That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid. Oops, you let one out.
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
Ghosts? Did he say ghosts?
He went into the sub-basement, and his escapee friend went with him.
Sub-basement.
We got a job for you. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless.
Well, sub-basement would be down, not up.
Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Oh, and don't sweat the containment. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream.
I don't remember this... I remember playing it. It was very fun, but I don't remember, like, the story and everything that you did.
Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pal. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting.
Right.
For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, trap them. Spectral entities derive all their strength from an accumulation of PK energy. Blasting them with your proton stream or other offensive equipment helps to dissipate that energy. Dissipating their PK energy also makes them easier to capture. Do it again! See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost PK. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes.
Yeah, but my thing's getting red.
Pack's moving into the red, cadet. Vent it.
Oh, I see. Alright, stop moving. Don't cross the streams. Don't cross the streams.
Ooh, we lost Slimer. There it is. Ugh. And I thought Slimer was disgusting. All right, you've got it good and winded. Next stage, cap. You can project a capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo.
What is it? What button?
Fantastic, you got it. As soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the screen quickly in the other. Give it a shot! There you go! Perfect! Fantastic! You got it! A couple of good slams will take the fight out of just about any entity. Slam it! Slammo! You play rough, kid. I love it. Now we can move to stage 3. Trap it. Gonna need some place to put that. Throw out your trap. There you go. Perfect.
see the beacon signal coming from the closed trap? That helps you find fighter cadet. The trap drone's working it down.
Got it. I ain't afraid of no ghost.
Accounted for. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. Very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about talking about doing that. In other words, don't do it.
Seriously.
Things like addiction, too.
Okay, cool.
Hey,
well, that was
how
fun.
Come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Alrighty, then.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
Alright, when you're ready to leave. What else can I look at here, though? Hello? Ghostbusters,
what do you want?
And then she said it.
Let me get a pen. Really? You did?
She's not even taking notes.
I can schedule an appointment. Thank you so much for calling.
She didn't even take any notes. Yeah, I remember you.
I love the living.
The eagle.
I see the evil in the times to come. No flying cars, ever.
Ghostbusters, what do you want? Let me get a pen.
She's not taking any notes. What, like, Easter eggs am I missing here?
I can schedule an appointment.
I think I come back, like, multiple times, but...
Thank you so much for calling.
Still, I just want to look around for a minute. Like, yeah, I don't want to mess with this. That's where all the ghosts are. Ah, this looks so good, though. I forget when I played the PlayStation 3 version so long ago. Like, I don't even remember this game. I just knew it was great, and... I mean, it's Ghostbusters. What's not great about it? Alright, let's go, I guess.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. That's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick. Hey, you! You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
Okay, here we go. Look around a little bit first. I mean, this is just a fun game, so there's not a lot of hidden stuff or whatever. I don't know, though. I mean, there may be in this new version of it.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
Otherwise,
interesting PKE spikes here.
Otherwise, we're just gonna let Slimer out, and he's gonna come back to the hotel.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Ghostbusters.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, Miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
Okay.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city, proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
World we live in today, you shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy. It's him!
Like that?
Nice. Now we got another plaintiff.
Wow. Oh, whoa.
That looked painful. Are you okay? That way.
Obviously.
Watch it! Contact!
Alright, well, what am I supposed to do?
Jeez!
We're burning daylight, Pilgrim. Can we get out of here?
Am I supposed to shoot those, though? Like, I don't know. Was that a good thing or a bad thing? I don't know. I was trying to protect him.
Alright, showtime. We wear him out, then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for.
Slimer's nice. I don't want to shoot him too much.
Come on, let's go. Peter.
Nah, I've seen this one.
I like Slimer.
You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay. And well, this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity. Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal.
Oh, I didn't mean to drop my trap. How did I drop my trap again?
Paragoggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track them. Those trails.
Okay, so square button is. Okay, for a second.
Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan. Nope, losing the signal. Okay, you got it. Now just take a scan. Way to go!
Class 1 supernatural secretion. Okay. Alright, you guys can read that later. Alright, so now we got two things on our list here. Alright, we good?
Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample.
Okay. Oh, it's going crazy here. That, I don't want to say anything, but... Darby, if you're watching... Okay, I'm just saying that's weird. Is that not weird?
Let's go.
Yeah, that's weird. That's a very strange coincidence there.
Warmer.
Well, these guys are just yelling in there, I guess.
You're red hot.
I don't know what I'm red hot for. Yeah, it's going through the roof, but what am I supposed to do? Oh, this thing?
Getting a good scan,
yeah, he's in there.
Like taking a good snapshot, though. When you've got an entity in range, hold careful.
Another trophy. Where did he go? Why did he just go right by you?
take a scan, would you?
I am. What do you think I'm doing?
Whoa, he's definitely been here. An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. Get paid extra for everything we see.
Getting trophies like crazy. I really wish I'd turned that off. I'm sorry.
Let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
Thank you, Dan Aykroyd.
Ray! I don't feel good!
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go! Come on, shake a leg! You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet!
Well, yeah, but I gotta... Now I just put my thing down. How do I turn this off? Thank you. Pick that back up.
Hey, over here.
He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators.
The mutant Stromboli snuck up on me.
A mutant? I
funked the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our living science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
Yes, sir. I'm just a lackey. Keep in mind. You have slime all over you. And now you
all
don't.
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
I love how my outfit says rookie.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always fail, don't you?
Alright, now what? Alright, you need to go.
Never mind the onion head for now.
So do your other guy.
Come on, he's a New York bellhop. Just pick him, will you?
Don't cross the streams.
Quick, scan it for the database.
How do I do that again?
Look out, on your left. Great, we get to add another one to Tobin. Stay on it.
Okay, great. Back to what I'm doing. Alright, get out. Get out, get out, get out. Yes, get down in my trap. Thank you. Thank you. Done.
The PK shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
Four of them!
What is he doing? Oh, damn. Knock me the hell out.
It's a whole swarm.
What is it? Triangle?
Aim high. On the right. Behind
you. All right, I guess that's all for that. Ow. You need to quit. I know, manual vent. Yeah, I know.
It's on your left. Aim high. Oh!
Okay, good.
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Beckman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy, he doesn't want his nap.
Okay, so we're going after Slimer. And those guys are going after the other... too, if they didn't get him,
hey,
I guess.
Is that honey glazed hand and prime rib?
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not. You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Okay. Have fun.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
The schnitz, you say.
Have fun.
Peter.
Have fun with the ghosts in there.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
You bring your apron? We're going to take a little shortcut through the kitchen.
Oh, so we are going in there, but we're just going the other way around.
Humber should be right through here. Hello, chef. Okay, champion. You leave.
Don't see anything yet.
Don't touch the slime. It's slimy and it's extremely dangerous.
Nothing. I get nothing from it, though. I got nothing in here. Oh, this idea. What are you saying? Dead men, something, razor sharp teeth. Only dead men float. Okay. I can't murder you with the thing. Okay. Yeah, I don't like that. Oh, shut up. That scared me. What's the problem? Why can't I take a picture? Why can't I take a picture? What's the deal here? Oh, I guess it's just the same thing, so it doesn't matter. Alright, well, you said Jesus. Alrighty then. So, now what? I didn't hear the last thing he said. Am I supposed to do something? I already did! It's off the charts! Oh, that's why. Where'd you go? Gotcha.
Okay, I dare you. Everything but the kitchen.
Don't cross the streams. Alrighty then.
Alright, check this out. To trap them, you've got to grab them, and you grab them, you use the other half of the proton on the capture stream.
Use your capture stream to move the obstacle out of your way. Okay.
That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere. We don't stick to it.
Alrighty then. Oh, that sounds good. What's this way, though? Nothing? Just the way back? Donuts. Pizzas. Next.
You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah.
Apparently it's Slimer's Bar Mitzvah.
Mix in green salad once. I'm gonna take back blast him until he's dazed and until you catch him.
Oh, come on.
Good, good. That's it, buddy. You've got the little monster breathing.
Where is he? Where'd he go? The hell with you, watermelon. That's what you get. I hear you. Where are you? Right there. Come on. Come on out. Come on out. Come on out, Slimer. Come on. I hear you. On my left. Somewhere. There you are.
Yeah, try to hold him still. You gotta wear him down.
Get him in there. Get him in there.
Sorry, crater of a butt into a trap.
Get him in there. Get in there. Come on. Get in there. Get in there. Gotcha. Yeah,
perfect. See? That's a big wow.
Give me that. That
pitiful poop sack to slime paving.
And by extension, you. Perhaps a place sitting disturbed?
Oh.
Still pretty much ready. Full go for the Rodriguez blowout.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
What seems to be your problem? Thanks to me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment. So, you...
Come on.
A new angle. Aim high.
Over here. Over here.
Ow.
Get over here. Yeah. Where is that? Give me that. No ghosts left behind.
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. We now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. An unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No, but damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghosts here, if that's what you would prefer, sir.
No. But please, be discreet.
No angry fishermen today. That.
Hey, is there a bathtub overflowing up there?
More specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with protonically charged seawater and, sea cucumbers?
Okay, I think I should go up quickly. I can't get up that way, though. I'm trying to scan. I don't have a map or anything. Come on, you can get around that. Right or left? I hear crap on my left.
Hey,
something. Even my dog heard it, see? Yeah, it keeps saying put this on. And I'm getting a good reading, but I don't know what to do when I'm there. Like, I got a good reading here. What do I do? I don't know, there's got to be something. Gotta be this way, then? I guess? I don't know, I'm confused. What did I miss? Oh, I think I'm coming across it now. It's starting to go crazy. Yep, there it goes. Going crazy now. Okay, 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 okay. Sure, nothing out of the ordinary here. Exactly. Are you trying to prevent me to go to? This way, clearly. All right. The other way around and expect the worst, obviously. That thing is going up like crazy. Alright, I got a glimpse of him and then he busted open that door, so now I can go that way. Whoa! And that happened too. What was it? What is hurting me? You guys are behind me? Seriously? Can't get over that way. What? No. I didn't want to do that. No, I didn't want to do that. Pick that back up. Accident. Why do so many things come from behind me? Lumiere from Beauty and the Beast, you need to stop. Okay, is this the door that I need to go in? I think so. Get that out of my way. Anything yet. I don't want to go that way. Okay. Thanks for that. These chairs out of my way, man. Not even shooting him. I got my own fishing pole. Yeah, can you give me some help?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
I didn't even get him.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star hotel.
I didn't even get him.
Hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Are we?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
What do you? I didn't even get him. Unless he went zoop right in there like in 2 seconds. I didn't get him. What the hell are these guys talking about? Yeah, crazy over here. Watch out. You gotta watch out. Okay, well then I can't do it then. Thank you.
Hey guys, Ray? This is something new for us, isn't it?
First one I've ever seen. Some type of high-performance anthropomorphic animator. An entity which attracts familiar objects to itself so it can materially manifest trains. Generating a field of attraction so strong that it's able to reassemble its component parts.
Oh my god.
Tearing it down.
wrangle it out.
Come on. I had it.
Wrangle it.
Get in there. Get in there.
Aim high. Pour it out.
Come on. Get in there. Get in there.
Start driving him.
You've got him on the ropes.
Get in there.
Keep fighting. Aim high.
On the right.
Come on, get in that crap. Damn it.
Now bring it in.
Stay on it.
Get in there. Yes. Give me that.
Knives and forks become a big angry giant. That's really me not like.
Whew.
Happens every day, right?
Man. That was a pain in the ass.
Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
It's big. It's clean and soft and white. And you all aren't gonna like it.
Oh, no.
No, this is not possible. Not here, not now.
There he
not again.
There he is. Oh, God.
Wasn't me this time, I swear it.
Okay. I'm gonna save it up and end it right here, because I feel like it's a good point to stop and cut it to the next episode. Thank you all for watching, now and later. Please like and subscribe. And this is funny. Like, this whole thing is funny. And it's just a fun game to play. I'm probably just going to take a 5-minute break and then come right back to it. So, that'll be like 10 minutes from now total for you guys. Because, like, I'm into it, you know? So, let me just take a breather and do what I gotta do. I love you all. Again, please like and subscribe. Helps me out. Leave comments, please. Tell me what the hell you want me to play. Because things like this, nobody expects me to play. But yet, here it is. So, ta-da. So I'll see you all in a few minutes. I love you. And until the next video, goodbye.